What is going on with that font? Like, that text is huge. That's crazy. Why is it so big? Like, I have eye issues, and I think that's unusually large text. Anyway, we're playing Nurse. So, basically, I absolutely suck with Nurse. So, I play against bots. I'm slowly working my way up until I feel like I'm proficient. I had a really good game with her the other night. So, for now, I'm going to play this practice game, and we'll see if the rest of the gang isn't on by then. Well, it'll be me playing Alan Wake. You know, we'll see how it is. We'll take it from there. But you know, we'll play a little bit there and have a little bit of fun with Nurse. Alrighty then. Let me see here. Maybe while it's loading, I can figure out what's going on here with Bubba. Alright. Oh, well, this is a very different map. Do I really not have, like, that good a 3 gen? Oh, that's annoying. I tried it, didn't work. Wait a minute. Are you kidding me with that? Okay, well, I tried. I had to try. I had to see if I can learn it. Plus, I got my 3 gens, so... See how quick they are? Oh, I missed. He just walks. I lost him. There he goes. You see how quick, oh, wait. Look at that, you see how quick he is? Oh man. Are you kidding me with that? That's just embarrassing. That's absolute embarrassment. That I need that. Oh, Where did he go? Like, where did he go? I'm having a rough one here. Lovely. Right. Darn right. I know you bots.
Hey.
I know you bots. Love it, love it, love it. That's what you get, bots. Are you kidding me with that? Are you kidding me with that? Are you kidding me with that? Dang it, I missed. Ah! There's that. This guy out. Go. Beauty of a tight regen. Yeah, no. Not born yesterday. That's fine. I will take my 3-gen and go home. I'm playing bots, guys. What? Get away from my gens. Thank you. They're trying. Do whatever you want, guy. Until I feel like I got what I need here. What in the world happened? See how they're... This is like what you're supposed to do. And I need to be lured away. But I will not be lured away. This is just a matter of time. There you go. Dang it! Got him. Right in the heart of my gens. There's that. Thought I had him. There's that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where'd you go? Man, they ran away far and fast. Okay, well, just reset. That was weird. That is... Oh! What is that? I don't know what that is at all. Dang it! Better run. There's that, so... I don't even care enough to kick it. Or see? See what they're doing? They're like, blah, blah, blah. Why? Why should I? I thought I had that guy. That tap. What is that noise all about? Hello. Okay. I guess I'll buy that. You guys on the shock gen, maybe? Look how far away you got me just from doing that. But can they honestly do those two gens? Not there. They can't do that other gen in that amount of time. I gotta aim better. Okay. Really, with that awesome blink, these bots are the best ever. Tap to be out of the way. I'll take a three gen. Look at that, look at those. I hate that. And the bots always know. The bots always know, like, hey, he doesn't have it. Oh! That's the new thing. Are you kidding me with that? Big, 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 big. He's just gonna keep running, isn't he? Keep running until... Wow, he just keeps on... There's that quick down, and yeah, so I actually maxed out the number of times I could kick that other gen. Does it matter though, because it's at zero and I already have a death? I mean, does it matter because I already have a gen at zero? Oh, I can't believe it. I missed. Doesn't matter though. I got him in my sights. Missed again. Dang it! It's hard to do when there's noise going on. And a hat, and a gen. Gotcha, buddy. Gotcha. Well, it's like my favorite hook right here. This is any other kind of hook or any other kind of thing. That's still. Yep, that's game. Well, that was a long one. Missed the corner. Nope, missed it again. Wow, what a dodge. Done. Can you imagine this guy with, like, real regression perks? Now, if I was in the game with a bot, that bot would never come to me. That bot would be like, sucks to be you, guy. I'm finally learning to play around Shaq, which, really. Really? Okay, I got you. Oh, come off it! That was too far. Oh, almost. Gotcha. Okay, that was good educational stuff. Good looping. I mean, when you're tunneling out, you're yeah. Oh, good for you, guy. You got that door done. Ah! Oh, I found only a bot. Only a bot could find the hatch like that. Only a bot. Well, GG bots. GGs. But that's another one with Nurse on a pretty tough map. And if you're not 3-genning, and, you know, here I am doing all that kicking and stomping, and I still 3-gen just fine, so that lie is verified. Oh, you can't 3-gen anymore? Yeah, you can. Even without perks or add-ons, yeah, you can. So, we'll try that. Let's see. So we got either of them? Hey! Hey! Are you in a game? I just finished practicing with Nurse. Well, I've also verified that that whole, oh, you can't 3-gen anymore, that's not a thing. You can 3-gen all you want. I don't even have perks and add-ons, and I 3-gen just fine. So,